श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां पीतांबरं करविराजितचक्रशंखकौमोदकीसरसिजं करुणासमुद्रं राधासहायं अतिसुंदरमंदहासं वातालयेशं अनिशं हृदि भावयामि। श्रीकृष्णाय नमः। प्रणाम्स टू ऑल। टुडे द सेकंड डे ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवत द्वादशाह सत्रम। टुडे मॉर्निंग वी हैड द मेडिटेशन एंड श्रीमद् भागवत पारायणम और रीडिंग एंड नरेशन ऑफ द पोर्शन इन मलयालम एंड एट ईवनिंग आफ्टर 6:30 to 8 वी हैव द कूर्म अवतार पूजा। कूर्मा मीन्स टॉर्टॉइस। लॉर्ड महाविष्णु incarnated in the form of tortoise. So there was a purpose behind that. Once the devas had a curse from a rishi called, a sage called Durvasa, and they became affected with gray hair and shrunken skin, and they became like old people, and they became very, very unhealthy also, and the demons becomes, the asuras becomes the rulers. They went to Lord Brahma, who is the creator, and prayed him, what is the way to escape from this curse? And Lord Brahma, the creator, along with the other devas, went to Lord Mahavishnu and prayed, "O Lord Vishnu, please save us from this bad condition of diseased condition, unhealthy condition." And then he told that, yes, there is a way for that. You and asuras together do the churning of the milk ocean, Palari. Okay, for that what we have to do? First of all, we may have to bring the mountain called Manthara. That should be kept in the ocean, milk ocean. And to churn, a rope should be there. Pray the king of snakes, Vasuki, and he will help you. Accordingly, they went to Vasuki also, and they accepted Vasuki as the string to churn. And this mountain was kept with the help of the vehicle of Mahavishnu, Garuda, and he kept in the milk ocean. At the time, the head portion was holden by the demons or asuras. The tail portion was by the devas, and they started churning just to get the amruta, the nectar, the universal nectar. When they started churning, slowly mountain went down, down and down, and these demons or asuras and devas, oh, why this is happening? This thing is going down and down. What we have to do? How this process will be? At that time, again they prayed Lord Vishnu, devas, and he attributed or incarnated by himself in the form of a big tortoise and went underneath the mountain to save the whole world, the world of Devas and world of Asuras. And this mountain was lifted, they again started churning. So for that purpose, to uplift the world, he incarnated in the form of tortoise. That is called as the Kurma Avatara or Kurma incarnation. It is in Sanskrit, it is called as Kachapa. This story of Amrita Mathanam churning the milk ocean to get the nectar from that milk ocean. When we churn the curd, we will get what we call cream, the beautiful, tasty and healthy cream. Like that, they started churning. When we correlate this story with our body, to get the salvation with the yogic practice, there is a mudra called Pancha Dharana Mudra. To conquer the five elements, prithivi, earth, jala, water, agni, the power, the energy or the heat, the power of heat or light, and vayu, air, and akasha, the space. So there is a specific way of practice of yoga. Here, first of all, the prithivi tattva should be conquered. The principle of earth should be conquered. It is at the portion of Mooladhara, in between the rectum and genital organ in the body. When those five elements are conquered, the world will become conquered. With our own body, you can utilize our body towards salvation through yoga. Here, they churned with the help of this mountain Manthara Parvata, and it was in the watery milk ocean, and the churning process was going on. Here also one sort of churning is done during the practice of yoga. When you practice yoga, too many obstacles, blocks may come up. Again you practice yoga. Chant the pranava, omkara, or to conquer each and every elements. Bija mantra is there, that is told in yogic texts. And the first prithivi or the earth is conquered. So when a person tries to do that, the obstacle will naturally, those will come. Those obstacles will prevent your practice. So throw the obstacles and again start practicing, and slowly, slowly you will attain the power of salvation or the mukti, they call. So when we do a comparison towards our own body, this has got a correlation like this. We can compare like this. So if we want to conquer ourselves, we have to do yoga practice with our own body. So everything is like that. When we try to reach the reality, the eternal reality, so many blocks will be there. Break the blocks, throw away them, and go ahead. Namaskaram. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah. सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।